2017. Hello, everyone. I want to hear a better greeting. Hello, CES. Ooh, I like the yells back there. Thank you, young men. Thank you, thank you. Hi, guys. Welcome to the FashionWare Show presented by Living in Digital Times. And my name is Nick Verreos. You might recognize me from a little show called Project Runway. Anybody watch Project Runway? Yes, a little bit. I also was under the gun, and I just finished writing a book called A Passion for Fashion. Well, I give some advice that for everybody, I guess, but especially for young kids going into different industries. And one main advice, and people have always asked me, is get the coffee. Don't you think that's good advice? Like, just get the coffee, right? All right, now we're going to acknowledge and see some wonderful, wonderful fashion. This is technology meets style and fashion. So hashtag wearable technology. Now, I have to admit that there's a lot of athleisure here, but we're taking technology to another level. This is fashion with a capital F. You're going to see great accessories. There's a jacket that has like 29 pockets. Yeah, and you can hide like two laptops in this one jacket. I mean, it's cray cray. And wait till you see this bike helmet. Oh, and a dress that responds to your heartbeat. So if you see your boyfriend and you're so excited, the dress is gonna light up. Now, if you see your boyfriend and the dress doesn't light up, ooh, that might be trouble, okay? All right, now we're gonna have a lot of our models, they're gonna be trying on this fabulous virtual makeup app, and it's called You Can Makeup. It's right here. Now take a look at this. Okay, now you can make fun of me. What, look, you see my eyelashes? Oh, and notice it follows me, so I can wink, I can, and then I can have Cleopatra eyes. Look at that. Look, and then I can tap. Look, smoky eye. Oh, wait. Ooh, that's a, ooh. Isn't that great? So that is You Can Makeup, and you're gonna see the models do it at the end of the runway at the catwalk, and you're gonna see them try on different makeups, okay? And I think that's fabulous. It's like taking a selfie to another level, and I've already gotten the app for me, so that's pretty cute. So it's not just for girls. It's like for fashion boys like me, too. Just saying. I'm thinking. All right. Are you guys ready for FashionWare 2017? Yes? I want to hear it one more time. Are you guys ready for FashionWare 2017? That's better. All right. We're going to start off. We're going to talk about the UCAM. Now, I have to tell you that six of our models will be doing this and will be wearing it, so you'll see that. Our first model is Dashenka. Hello, let's welcome Dashenka. Now, she is featuring this gorgeous coat. It's like a cocoon pea coat, and yes, it looks very fashionable, perfect for London, Milan, even right now in Chile, Las Vegas, of course. Now, this high fashion coat hides a high-tech secret weapon against the cold, and only Dashenka knows about it. Well, I do too. There's a battery-powered heat pack hidden in the lining. There you go. Show it, Dashenka. That warms up in less than 60 seconds and then warms the coat for up to 8 hours. So, you know, like those seats in your car? Well, my car. You know, like, there's some cars that got, like, you press a button and the seat warms up? Well, it's a coat that warms up. The pack is so thin and flexible, you won't feel it, and your admirers won't even see it, but you will be keeping warm. So if you want to wear, like, not so much underneath, this is the perfect coat. I'm not suggesting you do, but Moon Berlin makes this coat in 12 colors, so you can order it in your own custom-made one. As long as you're customizing your coat, why not see what's the best hair and makeup look to complete your outfit? Right there. See, and now she's trying it on. So you can see Dashenka can try on makeup with the You Can Makeup app in real time. So she reaches to the end of the catwalk. Each look will show for less than 2 seconds and then proceed to the next tile. I absolutely love it. And she's also wearing Moon Berlin's ready-to-wear fiber optic shirt that you can see right there. Thank you, Dashenka. Let's give her a round of applause. She is ready for a night out and she'll stay warm. Our next look. Now, this is a cool one. Superman has X-ray vision. Spider-Man makes super strong silly string. And Wonder Woman, well, she's just Wonder Woman and fabulous. What's your secret strain? If you've got Pauline Van Dongen's solar windbreaker, you have the power to charge your phone in your pocket. There are three solar panels that you can see in the windbreaker. They're laminated right into the fabric where solar energy is stored. Your iPhone or non-exploding Samsung, you don't have one of those, right, darling? No? Okay, good. It's fully charged in 1 to 2 hours, all right? So if you can't find a charging station, just get this coat. The jacket is an environmental superhero as well. It's made of upcycled denim yarns and a recycled polyester and waterproof finish. Brooklyn, our lovely model, is also wearing the Philips Health Watch, which has an optical heart rate sensor and accelerometer that continuously monitors your heart rate, activity, and sleep patterns. And in addition, the watch is medical grade. Connect to the Philips Health Suite app and you can design a personalized program to live your healthiest and most fashionable life. Thank you, Brooklyn. Let's give her a round of applause. Next up, this is red carpet stunning. Wait for it, wait for it. Hi, gorgeous. Hello, darling. Looks like somebody's ready for the Golden Globes. Hello. All right, this next look, the pulse dress. This is tech couture. The pulse dress is part of Jazlyn McNeil's bioluminescence collection. The dress lights up in response to the wearer's heartbeat. This is what I'm talking about. This is the dress. So if you see your boyfriend, you better be really excited. The textile is embedded with lights that respond to textile electrocardiogram biosensors. If there's a cardiologist in the audience, anybody? No? No? Maybe you can tell us if Deja's heartbeat is normal. We love it. Now, Deja, you told me you've got 3 biosensors, right? So hold on. Now, only I can do this because I'm the host. I'm the MC, right, darling? And you trust me. How gorgeous are you? Don't answer that. You're gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Oh, just beautiful. All right. So now this, see? It lights up. Hi. She's got biosensors. She's got 3 of them. There, there, and there. And that's how they're taking her heartbeat. And so you see the lights light up. I think this is pretty fabulous. I want to see a red carpet star wear one of these, right? I think that'd be great. Hello. Are you taken for? Do you have a boyfriend, a husband, a significant other?
A significant other.
You have a significant, good, good. I don't know why I'm pimping you out right here in the middle of CES, but oh well. Sorry about that, darling. Thank you very much. Now go try on the fabulous makeup. Now watch Deja put together some great makeup looks. Yeah, give them a look. That sunset glow. Ooh, I love the eyes. Little gold eyes. Nude lips right there, black gold. Love it. So you see that there are different selections. The selection of looks are coordinated to match the color and spirit of each model's outfits. And the looks include selections from the UCAM suite of styles and standout looks from the popular Horoscope Beauty Collection, Fashion Week Collection, and even styles inspired by celebrity red carpet beauty, which is perfect for this. Thank you, Deja. Thank you. Give her a round of applause. Our fourth look. Oh, this is a really cool one. We've got a boy. Hi, Delano. How are you? Good to see you. Nice to see you. You're strong. All right. Delano is a high-tech warrior in his luminous bike jacket. Check him out. Plug in your destination and put your phone in your pocket. That's all you got to do. And then watch what happens. The Luminous uses your phone's GPS and the I cannot pronounce this right. Accelerometer. Accelerometer! Thank you very much. To light up the LEDs on the shoulder and back to warn drivers when you're turning or stopping. Yes. See? Turn around. Show them. Look. Okay, so he's making a right. See? Uh-huh. And then he's making a left. See? There you go. Ain't that cool? I think it's fabulous. And the LEDs on the wrists also tell you where to turn. As if Luminous doesn't already make you the most fashionable rider, check out the Live All Bling helmet. The Bling is the first smart helmet that integrates safety, communications, music, and lighting. With Bluetooth speakers and a mic in the helmet, you can safely make phone calls and listen to music. I know. Now, I don't know if I'd recommend you be listening to, like, deep house while you're riding a bike. That's a whole other issue. But I think it's pretty cool. The 80 LEDs on top and back of the helmet show turn signals as well. And even there's even an SOS feature that's activated if a fall is detected. So if Delano falls from the bike for some reason, that's it. There's an SOS feature. I call it the new version, the 2017 version of, do you remember that commercial of, I've fallen and I can't get up? That's what it is. That's what it is. Now show me again. Now what do you touch? Right here, okay? And then, so when you're walking or riding, you touch it. When you're riding, touch it, okay?
Left. And I'm going left. Right there.
And then you touch that one.
Right.
Perfect. I have an excuse for touching. Sorry. Okay. Thank you very much. Give him a round of applause. Putting up with my shenanigans. Next up, look number 5, very chic, very stylish. One of my favorite tech designers, Sylvia Heisel. She explores how technology and new materials can combine with design to create sustainable, functional, and truly wearable garments. Here, our model is wearing Sylvia's carbon fiber printed dress and coat with a little hoodie. I absolutely love this. The flexible filament is 3D printed flat and then welded together, making a sleek, futuristic, and zero waste statement for that coat. I absolutely think it's so great. Now, FIIL Phil headphones, the Carrot Pro, are innovative in-ear wireless earphones with the ability to deliver accurate tracking of fitness biometrics, real-time audio coaching, voice search, and music storage with a 9-hour battery life, kids. The Carrot Pro incorporates Valential's patented Perform Tech biometric measurement technology. It also supports five different fitness activities and will enable the end user to monitor fitness levels and train with unmatched accuracy. All of that in those cute earphones. All right, now model, may you show us some fabulous makeup. Now the You Can Makeup is the world's most downloaded beauty app. And like I said before, and you can see right now on our model, it allows users to virtually try on makeup and share selfies from their mobile device. I think it's so, look at that. Oh, she's giving you punk, little dark lips. Oh, nice, nude. Little pink, ooh, red. Now she's vamp, very vampy. Oh, I like the smoky eye, very cute. Thank you, model. Let's give her a round of applause. I love that Sylvia Heisel outfit. That's another way of showing how technology meets fashion, right there. Okay, now speaking of fashion with a capital F, hello, darling. Wow, okay. Make Fashion's done it again with Chelsea Klukas' forward fashion outfit that's also a technological marvel. The Lumen Couture is a wide-brimmed hat that actually has, wait for it, a battery pack, Pico projector, and iPhone, allowing it to project, yep, it's all in there, it's all in the hat, trust me, I looked in there, allowing it to project any design on any outfit. So you can see sort of the digital display right there on the white dress. It's white neoprene. It helps if it's white. You can see some of the designs and you can change that up using your iPhone. Isn't that great? So it's a custom design, custom dress, and it's all out of the hat. Now, after wearing out your phone battery, taking all these selfies and photos, you can pop your phone into Handbag Butler's Mighty Purse. Now, it's called Mighty because of what it does, even though it don't look so mighty. There's a hidden lightweight charger inside these insanely stylish clutches, and a wrist strap, and three card slots. You need more room? Well, the charger pops out easily so you can fit more into your Mighty. See, there, she popped it out. Thank you. And the bag comes in hundreds of shapes, sizes, colors, and pattern combinations. Very cute. Give her a round of applause. Thank you very much. Ooh, I love the digital display. Lumen Couture, Mighty Purse, Chelsea Kukas and Chris Corner, and HD Butler. Very nice. All right, next up. Very modern, very sleek, very fashionable. This is a look from Pauline Van Dongen's Oloid top. It's based on a 1929 geometric design by sculptor and engineer Paul Schatz. The top shape is deceptively simple, just two circles. But when brought into life with a laser engraved neoprene, electrical wires connecting leather components and solid shapes, you get a beautifully flowing top. It's very reminiscent, if you are into fashion, of Claude Montana, Thierry Mugler. Very sleek. I love the raglan shaped sleeves as well. Very modern. You look kind of like a superhero as well. All right, now, Miss Model, go up to You Can Makeup. Let's see you try on some makeup. Okay, I like that. That's nice. Okay, let's see. You got the pink lip, the free spirit. Ooh, I like those eyes. Superstar. Ooh, a little glitter in your eyes. Very nice. Ooh, Gemini. That's the horoscope collection. Daring. I like it. And your teeth look so white, by the way. Continue using those Crest White strips, darling. Very nice. Now, you can also look at top brands such as MAC, Estee Lauder, Lancome, and many others through the app. And by the way, if I didn't tell you already, the app is free. Thank you, darling. You can give her a round of applause. Okay, next up, we've got another guy. This is one of my favorites. Now, I gave you a little hint, a little tease, a little amuse-bouche of this. Hi, Andrew. How are you? Good. You're ready to, like, go into the tech jungle. You've got your backpack, you've got your jacket, the glass, everything. You're ready to go. Now, let's talk about the jacket first. He's wearing Scotty Vest's off-the-grid jacket. Okay, it's got 29 pockets. 29. Now, with 29 pockets, you'll need a trip to Best Buy to fill up your coat with all the latest and greatest tech. The two front pockets, he's showing you right now, and I didn't believe it, but you can. It can actually hold a full-size lap. Oh, shut the front door. Oh, Andrew, you're showing off now. Stop it. That's my job. Andrew, the two front pockets can actually hold a full-size laptop without bumps or bulges. There are clear touch pockets, RFID blocking pockets so nobody can get your credit card numbers, pad pockets, and pockets for all the swag and all those magazines that you're gonna pick up here at CES. It's the Leatherman of jackets, fashionable and functional. He's also wearing Luminous's cycling backpack. Turn around, there you go. With built-in LEDs and 3M reflective materials to keep you safe in low light conditions. So you're hiking, or you're walking a dog, or you're walking through Vegas. There you go, you can use those. Now finally, you'd never guess the purpose of those stylish, smart glasses that Andrew is wearing. Well, Angel Eye are the first glasses to help the visually impaired perceive the world around them. Angel Eyes are powered by Next VPU's visual recognition technology that converts visual information to audio information. Very nice. I like it. Okay, I gotta do a close-up of this jacket. Hold on. Okay, it's just like a quilted jacket, right? Very light. very light. I can't, oh my God, it's there. You're right. So Tupac, I mean, look at this. Look at all these boxes. Oh, your phone, laptop, 29. I'm wondering, how did they figure on 29? Like, couldn't, you know, like to, yeah, one more, right?
One more.
I mean, because it's like 30, one more, like just right here. No, I don't know how they got to 20. I mean, 29 is enough. Now, I mean, it's good putting all that stuff, but I'm just telling you, you might want to show up to the airport just a little bit earlier, because that TSA security line, yeah, you're gonna get checked. Just saying, right? Don't you think?
Probably.
But you'll still look great. Thank you, Andrew. Let's give Andrew a round of applause. All right. Oh, this is a fun one. Our next model, let me just set this up. She looks great, casual, right? Chic, elegant. She could just be walking down New York. How many times did your mom tell you to stand up straight? Anybody? Oh, now you're sitting up straight, right? Well, get this. PhysioPal functions as your digital mom. Measuring haptic signals around your neck, shoulders, and back. The smart-looking shirt, jacket, and pants are stylish as well as functional. The PhysioPal top has integrated hardware and pairs with a smartphone app that vibrates in response to bad upper body posture. So anytime you're slouching, it's gonna vibrate and tell you, girl, you better stand up straight. Well, I mean, it's not gonna say that. It's just gonna vibrate. That would be the Nick Verreos version. It would have a little voice. Now, the PhysioPal may vibrate, but get this, the Chipolo Plus screams. The Chipolo Plus is the world's loudest Bluetooth tracker. That little thing right there. Like, really loud. You can put your Chipolo in your keys with your wallet, your phone, your cat, my dog, your Starbucks Extra Venti Half Calf, 3 Splenda Organic Goat Milk Latte. And if your beloved item is out of range, you can use Chipolo's global community to help track it down. And in case you like lost your readers at a Broadway show, you can really annoy everybody at that show, making that Chipolo really be loud. All right, now try on some You Can makeup. Virtual makeup, let's see which one I like. I like that. Okay, that's fancy. Okay, that's a little more 3 p.m. I like this one. Ooh, okay, that might be my favorite. Yeah, I like that. Oh, hey. Now you're going out, you're going dancing. That's pretty. I like the red lips on you, definitely. That's daytime for sure, very cute. All right, thank you, darling. I love that app, that's a great app. Let's give her a round of applause. Now stand up straight. Okay, next up, we've got a fabulous top right here. Zenoma's eSkin lets you monitor motion, breathing, blood pressure, body temperature, and all those metrics that let you know that you're still alive. Even if your temperature's normal, you'll look hot, hot, hot in Zenoma's form-fitting clothes. And the electronics are well insulated from sweat and moisture, so you can do all your exercises, go to the gym, run, jog, power walk, all of it. eSkin is machine washable on top of that, durable and as comfortable to wear as a typical shirt. Now, it helps if you've got Luis's body, of course. Thank you very much. Very cool. Thank you very much. Round of applause. Okay, now we've got our pièce de résistance, our finale look of tech meets fashion. Okay, now this is one of my favorite designers, Maria Pinto Ordus from Colombia. She's Colombian born, and she's a star in the fashion tech universe. Dina, our gorgeous model, is wearing a creation from Maria's Carbon Made series. This gorgeous maxi dress and top is an example of integrating both laser cut fabric and 3D printed elements with LED lights. With delicate flowers and prisms on top, and a flowing long black skirt with a slit, a very sexy slit, this dress is at the top of the periodic table of fashion. Fashion with a capital F. I absolutely love it. Look at that. Now, you know, if you've been watching Project Runway, we've incorporated some 3D elements, some 3D challenges. So this is a way also of a fashion TV show such as that to incorporate the technology that we first see right here at CES and at FashionWare. I love it. I absolutely, now, you know, I want to do something. Okay, Gina, let me see that slit again. Let's see, okay. Ooh, that's really cool, oh my God. Can I just tell you that I've seen this in Chanel haute couture shows, and a top like this, not this one, but Chanel, can go for $20,000 because of the 3D elements. And don't be surprised if you're gonna see more high fashion, high-end designers incorporate this technology into this wearable technology, into their ready-to-wear, into their fashions for sure. Okay, now I wanted to do a pose. Do the Angelina pose. Okay, there you go, just like that. Okay, ready? Okay, let's do it. Ready? She probably does it better, right? Okay, now, let's go here. Try for makeup. Let's do, okay. Now you go, oh yes. Pretty, nice. Oh, look at it, now she's hamming it up. Isn't that cool? Okay, hold on, can I get in here? Look how pretty you look. Oh, look at, we match. Hi. You could be my sister from another mother. Pretty. Let's give her a round of applause. Now, don't forget that You Can Makeup is the world's most downloaded beauty app. It allows you to virtually try on makeup, and You Can is free to download for any Android or iOS device, right? Okay, let's bring out all our models back out here. Please, everybody at CES right here, give them a big round of applause. This is the latest and greatest in fashion meets technology, wearable technology, wearables. It's not just athleisure, it's at luxury as well. How great. Okay, now a little pose. Let me get in here. Ooh, look at your, ooh. Ooh, I love. Okay, look at honey. Okay, okay. Okay, let's do it. Let's do a pose, right? Let's do this, ready? Okay, ready, set, okay. Okay, now let's bring out our designers. Please come out. Let's help welcome our designers. Give them a big round of applause. Stand next to their fabulous designs. Very cool. Come here, Sylvia. Okay, everybody, I want to hear a really good applause from everybody right here at CES. Thank you so much for coming out here at CES 2017 and for the FashionWare Show presented by Living in Digital Times, where tech meets fashion. I'm Nick Verreos, and I hope to see you guys next time. Thank you very much again. Thank you, guys.